Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Borderlands 3. Sorry, trying to get comfortable here. Not working too well. Okay, there we go. Good enough. Okay. For some reason I wasn't hearing things. Whee! Blah! 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 Well, you're dead. Jesus. He exploded. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, did it reset because I swapped over? Fuck, it did. That's better. Oh, come on. Oh, you're still alive. Whoopsies. Hi. Could you not? Explode.
Feel the holy fire.
And explode. God damn. Okay, where is he? Or she? I can't actually tell now with that mask. Now that there's male and female, it's a little difficult for me to tell which one's which in the dark sometimes. Burp. Ah, my head itches.
Back me up, Pam!
Woo! Oh, it's down below. Whoa! What's up, guys? It's okay, I'll be fine. As I slowly... Oh, that's right, I have mail to check. Never know, it could be a nice new weapon that I really could use. And brought me right back up. Guardian rank 26. That must mean Ziggy's already beat the game. Good job, Ziggy. Fucking. Ooh, second wind. Suckers.
Someone
oh, claptrap. I'll let him finish.
You know what they say, when the almighty robot policeman closes the door, just open that thing back up.
Damn that hobby. What's that on their back?
It's a backpack.
An eviction notice. Seems Aurelia's clearing house. Anyone who only got the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Yeah, all right. Where is the... God damn it. Okay, so no matter what, that's where I'm heading anyways. so. Perfect. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Hello. Alright, and there's a safe spot. Here's the theater. Shit.
Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do?
Sure.
Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Oh, fuck. The Anointed! Sick burn, bro. Well, fuck. Jeez, he's a biggin. God damn it, ow. Fucking whores. Shit. Oh, his name's Billy. Whoa, okay. No, 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 no. Come at me, bro. Shit, I can't get too distracted, otherwise he'll come at me. Where'd you go? Would you stop phasing? Like, shit, dog. Shit. Well, I think the game's fully glitched because I think he's stuck. Okay, never mind. Fucking A. I can't. I need somebody. Where are they? Where'd you go? Where'd you? Fuck! God damn. Excuse me. Sorry. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, look at that outfit, though. Alright, trying again. Really? One of Moxie's gambling machines around here? Okay. Right, it's a 2-minute cooldown. Why did I think it was less than that? Oh, okay. Interesting. I have to leave. There we go. God damn it. Okay. Fuck it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. Okay. Fuck. Damn it, every time I try to use it.
Right, need grenade.
damn it. I missed again. So far, doing good so far. Near fuck, it hit me. There we go. Perfect. The hell, I'm hitting them. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Okay, I'm safe for a second. Oh. Fuck, never mind. That's okay, my 2 minute thing is almost up, so. Okay, refresh and. Not refresh, reload. Fucking A. No, that's it. Fuck you. Nothing? Fuck. So close, so close. I can take it now, I can take it. I can take it.
Whatever. Kill as many anointed as you
yes.
want. I'll keep making them. My army is endless. But you know what? I've got more important crap to do.
Okay.
Right. Now that the rat boy's out of our hair, let's get to business. The trapdoor to my father's study has a trick latch. You'll need to figure out the solution. Get up to the technician's booth.
Whew. At least I made it. So this is how I get up, and I'm guessing that's how I get access to
my first night
you.
There, Monty and his wife invite me to a show at their house called Fool's Gold. That's about a king who finds an ancient artifact of power and tries to take over the world. In the end, the kingdom ends up...
The unlocking mechanism is hidden in the presets of the stage. Look around for some clues as to which props need to be out.
Okay. Typhon to Leon. Handsome Jack. I don't know who's who. Is that Typhon? That is. Okay, so Handsome Jack and him.
My father kept posters of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue.
Yeah.
My father always loved Typhon de Leon and the Vault Ruins. Find the poster for that and set it up on stage.
Oh, okay, so just keep hitting that until I find it. Is that it?
My father idolized Typhon de Leon. Find his poster and try recreating it. That Typhon de Leon story was always my father's favorite. Give it a try.
Yeah. But I have Typhon up, right? Oh, there we go.
You've done it! That trapdoor on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've gotta search it.
Searching.
All right, what am I looking for?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
Uh-huh. That is super specific. Thank you very much. And I hate you. Here we go. What we got?
Of course. He meant record, literally. That record's as old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Bald Hunter.
Got it. On my way.
Okay, I was afraid there for a second that I was about to get attacked. Interesting. Okay.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key. Because I'm rich. And rich people get what they want.
Yeah. Okay, so find clues around here. Is that what it's wanting? Oh, what's that? There we go. Mine. Not even gonna say anything, huh? Alright. Really hoping the enemies didn't respawn. And they did. These things are cool and they give me some good experience, but meh. There we go. Nope. Oh, so that's all he's saying is just like, no, that's not it. At least this is giving me a good reason to come back down here for that. Smart. Oh, my inventory's full. Fuck. Hang on. No. Let's go all the way up so I can clear everything. Ooh. Drop that. Drop that. That. Oh, wait. That's trash. I mean, might as well just do it this way. Perfect. Why am I on fire? Perfect. Okay. Hello. Alright, let's see what this does. I quite like it.
That pink slip is made out to one Claire Connolly. Why, I remember her. She was a dining attendant. Always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Okay. Where is she? Oh, Oh, apparently she's right there. Okay. And for Wainwright. Oh. For Wainwright, I gotta go back there. So let's just fast travel right there. Oh, my fingers. Sup?
Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide.
I wonder why.
I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle.
Yep, there it is. Well, okay, so I gotta go up that way, but first... And those are all the weapons I picked up. Cool, look at that money. Look at them muns, hon. Alright, let's get to that damn shack. Wait. God damn it. Wrong way. I gotta go around. Can't touch this. Yeah, shut up. Ah! You'll never catch me! How'd you get up here? Alright, so this is where it wanted to- oh god. Me to go. Woo! Secret stuff. Fuck.
Ugh, that hobby better than that siren rat boy. Killed my father just to be richer than Alistair. I was feeling a bit lonely without any surviving immediate family, but now I wonder if perhaps I'm better off. Bring that echo back to me.
A man, a monster, waste no time with such quandaries. They both believe the same.
Oh, shit. Looks like I found a beast.
Time for a fight.
Oh, heckle. I guess this would be the guy. And fuck. Oh, heckle and hide. I get it. Keep shooting the stomach and I'll be okay. it's because I lost sight of him. Oh well. I got what I wanted. But let's do this first. Okay, pretty cool. Nope.
And presto, your guns are reloaded.
And presto, thank you. Alright, so let's get to Wainwright. And presto, your guns are reloaded. Lies. Okay. I still had the Crimson Radio. That's the only thing I had left to find here. And I'm gonna go ahead and guess that it's one of the few areas I still haven't been able to explore yet. Or just haven't had time to explore yet, because I've been so busy with all this shit. Okay. Selling shit. Okie dokes. Oh, wait. I can just do this, can't I? Because I just need to get up there. Perfect. That makes this a bit easier.
So you spoke with my sister and lived to tell the tale.
Yes.
Never mind the harpy. That record. May I see it, Vault Hunter? Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance.
Fuck yeah.
It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
Okay.
Come, Night Splinter. Embrace me. For Jacob!
Huh?
This reminds me of the time I loitered about on Eden 3.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
I'm bored. Who wants to get into something?
I'll get into you. Oh, wait.
I will not stray from the path.
Do what you love, and you'll never work a day. But start tomorrow, I have work for you. While incarcerated by the Children of the Vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Oh, so I gotta go all the way back to the anvil, huh? I mean, can't I... Yeah, I can fast travel there. Good. Oh, hey, look, a mission. Well, might as well. I'll be here anyways. Alright, well, this is where I'm going to end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, hopefully we'll be able to start that other mission up there and rescue his prison gang. See you guys next time.